Foods you can eat on the Paleo diet. Veggies. Here is a list of 10 veggies you can eat on the Paleo diet. 1. Spinach. This is a winner no matter how you eat it, and it deserves a spot on your plate whenever you can fit it in. It's great as a base for a salad, and is the cornerstone to green smoothies, which are helpful on the Paleo diet for times when you just don't want to chew up a lot of greens. 2. Romaine lettuce. Here's a nice leafy green to have on hand so you can whip yourself up a salmon Ceasar salad or a chicken Caesar salad. You could even make a traditional Caesar using anchovies as your protein, and benefiting from the omega-3s it contains. No matter which way you go, romaine tastes great and is available everywhere. 3. Tomato. While technically a fruit, this often gets counted as a vegetable, and it's digested by the body in a way that makes it so you can eat tomatoes without the same concern as fruit on the Paleo diet. This gives the green light to tomato sauces, but you'll need to find paleo-friendly noodles if you want to make spaghetti. 4. Rutabaga. Rutabaga might not be a vegetable that makes it into your regular lineup, but when eating paleo it's best to keep an open mind. These have lots of vitamins and minerals like vitamin C and magnesium, so they make a great addition to your day for extra energy. 5. Watercress. Another fantastic way to accent a salad is to add watercress to it. You may end up liking this for its somewhat buttery taste, and it can quickly find its way into your shopping cart once you spot it in the produce section. It's good to have a list of greens and pile them on since you'll be eating so much meat. 6. Seaweed. It's not easy to incorporate kelp into the modern American diet, but it's something that would have helped Stone Age man survive, especially if they were living near the ocean, as many early tribes did. You don't need to go out of your way to start eating it if you can't find it locally, but if it's available, it's got plenty of aquatic minerals and vitamins not found in land plants. 7. Squash. Squash is such a versatile and tasty veggie that you'll have no trouble finding opportunities to eat it. It's also a vegetable that grows well on its own in the wild, so it was surely something primitive man would have capitalized on. 8. Swiss chard. Here's another excellent leafy green that will give your taste buds a kick and will accentuate any salad. It mixes great with spinach and kale and really rounds out the flavors. It can be a bit bitter, so you probably won't want to construct a salad with only this as your green. 9. Turnips. You can eat all parts of the turnip, both the greens as well as the bulbous bottom. It's easy to cook and can fast become one of your favorite sides if you learn to prepare it right. It can be a welcome change from the same old vegetables you have each day, and it's good to broaden your horizons while eating paleo. 10. Zucchini. One of the yummier veggies on the paleo list of foods is zucchini. It's often used as a side dish, and many vegetarian recipes use it as part of a main dish. You likely won't be skipping on the meat, so use this as a great accompaniment to your protein-packed main dish.